Okay, ready? Today, we're talking something very popular words because we are popular, right? Okay, so then we learn about what is about here? Website. How can a website in Chinese, how we say that? Then your turn, okay? You see here? 乌昂网
网站
We learned this one from yesterday, right? 站 by itself. Station, for example, bus station, metro station, gas station. And even for a person, that's a character 站, means standing. I am not. Standing, okay? So right now here, 乌昂网, that's a character by itself, means net, N-E-T, net. 网站, together, 网站, the meaning, website, then your turn. 网站,
website.
网站,
website.
网站. Let me see next. Next one here, we see... Dun, 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 dun. We can search some things in Chinese. 是欧收思我所 One more time. 是欧收思我所 搜索 okay, 搜索 search, your turn, 搜索 I mean, did we do that, right? When we learn some things, right? We need to search, we need 搜索 then your turn, 搜索 today, are you search? 搜索 you 搜索 Okay, one more time here. 搜索 One more time. Search. 搜索 Search. 搜索 Let's see next. Next one here. Save. Some important things, right? And emails. We need. Save. In Chinese. 不熬保次文 Chun Bao Chun again Bao Chun okay Bao Chun you turn here Bao Chun how about the email have something important right how to Bao Chun see Bao Chun you turn Bao Chun see Bao Chun I see next. Next one here. Delete. Okay, delete. Some things is we don't need, right? It's too much, right? We have to delete. But in Chinese, what we say here? 是安删除删除 delete. 删除 删除 the character 删除 delete some things we don't need we have to do that right 删除 delete 删除 delete 删除 Let's see next. Some emails. 删除 we delete, right? 删除. In that case, we say email. In Chinese, we say 的一案电自疑子电子 Remember, 电, right? Balance of power, right? Yeah. 电子 OK 电子一 OK 一偶有 G-E-I 见 important here OK follow me pronounce it here 一偶有 G-E-I 见邮件邮件邮件邮件 Only say 邮件 by itself from before normal regularly mail OK So when we plus 电子邮件 Yeah, it's email But right now we not use a lot Before the normal mail We use a lot email So then when we say 邮件 Still have meaning 是 email OK, email Or you can say 电子邮件 Or 邮件 Mostly work I prefer I say a lot of time Just say 邮件 They know that means 电子邮件 Email But English is something too, right? I hear they say email or mail Mail me Email me Mostly work, right? OK, then your turn 电子邮件电子邮件邮件邮件 mail or email mostly work 90% when you say 邮件 they mean they know that means email right okay so you can say 邮件 or you can say 电子邮件 mail or email 邮件 your turn 邮件 your turn let me see next one hereWebsite link. Website link. Okay. Website link in Chinese, what we say? 乌昂网站站 We just say this word right now. 网站 Website. 乌昂网站站网站 Website. 网站 Website. 乌昂网知案站网站网站乐一案连乐一案连 That's a character pronounced the 连结结结连结连结 That's a character pronounced the 结 That's a character have more than one pronounce You can say 连结 second tones or you can say first tones连接 I might prefer the first tones Mostly work, okay? You can say 连接 or 连接 either one Which one you like, keep one, okay? Some things in English, they have this one more than one pronounce Chinese have this one too One character have more than one pronounce, okay? So, website link Chinese we say 网站连接 Then your turn 网站连接网站连接 Later 网站连接